Greetings, everyone. 2K Sports brings you the NBA. We've got Sacramento facing Los Angeles. It'll be Los Angeles off the tip. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. On the court for Sacramento. We've got Wall. Duncan out there with Marc Gasol. Then it's Paul George. And it's Thompson in at the shooting guard. And George gets to Gasol. Outside, Wall.
And those are the first points of the game.
Nice hoop to get the scoring started there.
Westbrook dishes to McGrady.
A great assist. Nice work from Russell Westbrook.
Here's Wall. Good looking screen by Gasol. Wall passes to Thompson. That's good. And so Wall with the assist. Thompson's got his first basket.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
Walt got the loose ball, but that will be a backcourt violation. And Sacramento has possession. It's a three-point game. And Walt kicks to Duncan. Westbrook with the steal. Here's McGrady, and he bangs it home with one hand.
And guys, that's his game. I mean, battling in the paint and cashing in on those second chance opportunities.
And Greg cashing in hard. I mean, man, oh man, he puts an exclamation point on that dunk.
Yes. Guys, that's the only way he knows how to do it. Soft, I don't even think is in his vocabulary.
Los Angeles shooting their first free throw of the game here. And Thompson kicks to George. Good on the bucket.
Yeah, heads up aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller man on him and took it straight to the basket.
Westbrook dishes to McGrady. LeBron against George. Rejected by Gasol. Thompson from long range. Another three for Sacramento.
You know, you're going to have success when you can start out shooting 80% from the game. So early offensively, they've been great. That's the way you like to start. And really no choice but to lunge for that pass to make sure it didn't get through.
Yeah, and that was important. Probably would have been a quick 2 points if he doesn't get a hand on it and knock it out of bounds.
A platoon swap here for Sacramento. Here's McGrady. That one doesn't go. Good D by Harden. Here's Parker. That one a little long. Walton the pass to McGrady. Here's Westbrook. Good. And it's McGrady who picks up the assist.
Could be the first of a lot of mid-range jumpers that we see from him.
Especially if the defense continues to be lackadaisical and lazy as it was right there. There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
And Clark, I felt like that was a one-time mistake. They've got to know to pay more attention to him than that. Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
We call that a high percentage shot, and when he's the guy taking
timeout,
it,
timeout.
I'd even say it's automatic.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Well, I think they're getting caught in that in-between zone, no man's land, giving up three straight from beyond the arc right now.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Los Angeles trails by six. Hardaway kicks to Wayne. Rodman in the post. Pierce covering. Releases. Rejected by Pierce. Five on the clock. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Not enough on that one as it misses. Butler with the ball. Now Pierce defending. Pierce against Hardaway. Pulls up on the elbow. And again, it's Sacramento converting.
Clearly, they've been the hotter team here in the first half.
Well, they've been grit and grind, working for those high percentage shots. And quite honestly, it's paid off for them.
Parker dishes to Pierce. Passes it to Butler. Pierce with the screen on Hardaway. Shot spit by Butler.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
Rejected by Pierce. Hardaway with the steal. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
And guys, got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket and don't let them set up the defense.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you could hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And both free throws good for Paul Pierce.
Just solid. Really one of the very best there is at the free throw line. Couldn't have dreamed of a much better start here than they've had today.
I think the offensive game plan they came in with was right on point. It's worked perfectly, and the lead they already have is proof in the pudding.
Here's Harden, and it's Harden slamming it down.
And it really starting to look like they're going to have one of those days where nothing goes wrong.
Well, Greg, they certainly haven't done anything wrong so far, stretching the lead into double digits already.
Here's Fredette. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
Harden the pass to Pierce. The putback. The offense coming free and easy as we wrap up the first quarter. It's Sacramento leading by nine. And we'll be back right after this. Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start this second quarter. And a chance now to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for Sacramento.
Great hustle defensively through the first half, contesting everything and racking up the block shots.
Another thing, I mean, they've done a great job early of creating chaos on defense, being disruptive and getting steals through the first half of today's game.
On the court for Sacramento. Pierce out there with Jimmy Butler. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. Then it's Harden. And it's Parker in at point guard.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
Walton's checked in for Los Angeles. The kick out to Hill. Yep, great play there, set up by Walton. Hill's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. He rifled that one in from distance. Harden's got the lead up to 12 now for Sacramento. Fredette kicks to Hill from downtown. The second chance effort. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one.
3-1.
The defense just gets caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
Rodman, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Hardaway comes in for Dwayne Wade.
Yeah, the D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
Tracy McGrady's checked in for Los Angeles. Los Angeles trails by 12. Hardaway dishes to McGrady. Los Angeles with another miss.
That's an unusual, surprising miss for him. Typically, he's good on those inside.
No one near Wall as he lets it go. And another three for Sacramento.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
Yeah, and Greg, you know, the only way that's going to turn around defensively is by stopping the outside shot, not getting into a shootout. They're not going to out-shoot out this team.
Sacramento leading by 15. And that one drops. Wall's got 5 points in the quarter.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
You know, he relishes doing that, too. I mean, I've watched him in the past. He loves to make an opponent feel the pain because of how good he's playing.
So it's Sacramento now. After the basket by Los Angeles. Here's Thompson. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. Dennis Rodman picks one up. For Sacramento, they have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Yeah, you have to make teams pay for fouling you. That's why they call them free. And they've done exactly that. Made them pay. He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way to get it up and in.
Wall. And the slam dunk by Wall.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
Well, he only plays one way, and that's full throttle, all day, all the time, cold-blooded and lethal.
George passes to Gasol.
Yeah, nice silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better.
Guys, I hope we get to see a few more of those.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one-hander.
Woo! One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
Does it as well as anybody, fellas. Tremendous skill while in the air.
Hardaway kicks to McGrady. That drops and it comes off the assist from Hardaway. Hardaway has got 3 assists in the game. Gasol is green on Hardaway. Outside for Gasol. And another three for Sacramento.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the... frustration is mounting for the defense.
Yeah, and they either have been unwilling or unable to take that shot away.
Both teams will make substitutions. James kicks to Westbrook. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Pierce with the steal. Here's Butler. Out to Parker. Fires the three. Another three for Sacramento.
That's 2 straight quick three-pointers they've allowed.
Defense just not reacting with enough aggressiveness. And really, just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
Knocks down the three ball.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
Butler kicks to Pierce. Another three for Sacramento.
And how about the last 5 made shots have all been threes? The defense is just giving up a barrage.
Most teams get the message to cover shooters after 1 or 2 wide open looks at the three-point shot, but it seems like they have just not figured it out.
And that's why the hook shot was invented, to keep your man from getting anywhere near it.
5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. It's Harden with the drive. They get it again. And again at Sacramento converting.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
And it's Harden slamming it down.
Oh, here he comes, and there he goes.
Ugh, look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guy's on the bench.
Well, we're getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far. We'll see if that changes here in the third. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
I know we've said this many times before, but what a great first half. Just an offensive juggernaut.
And, you know, in the end, I wouldn't be surprised if we're talking about what a great second half he had, guys. I mean, he can usually keep it going for all four quarters.
Russell Westbrook out there with Tracy McGrady. Then there's Kevin Love. Then it's Walt. And it's LeBron in the small forward. So that's who Greg Popovich starts the second half with. Sacramento making a switch here. Sacramento with the ball. Screened by Lucas. Here's Goodrich. Drills it from outside.
Off and running right off the bat here to start the second half.
And Greg, that's exactly what they want. Get him into the offensive flow right away and then keep it going.
And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's his first foul. All with it. He's got 10. Inside. Here's Lucas. For Sacramento, they have made 6 of their 7 attempts at the line in this one. And he knocks down the first one. That one is no good. And here is Los Angeles now. Down low. Here's Walton. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Yeah, the defender all over him.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
Los Angeles shooting their 6th and 7th free throws in the game. Goodrich against McGrady. Here's Mikan. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game.
And guys, it's going to be a long time before we see another one just like that.
The offensive rebound. The kick out to Wall. Dishes to Lucas. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
And a wide open look for James. Good. And it's McGrady who picks up the assist. James has got 5 now.
And you're asking for more trouble than you can handle if you're going to let him just roam free from beyond the arc.
Here's McGrady. This one for 3. And they call over the back here. Too much contact.
Yeah, he was boxed out and tried to get the rebound the only way he could.
Yeah, he got straight over the back and on top of him there, too. So nothing subtle about that one.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Rodman, he's checked in for Walt. Worthy comes in for LeBron. Hardaway's checked in for McGrady. And it's Jimmer Fredette in for Russell Westbrook. Fredette dishes to Worthy. Takes a 3. Goes back up. And there's Fredette. That's good on the assist by Love. Fredette's got his 2nd bucket.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Time Hits out, it from out. 3-point range.
Textbook. Start. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Ladies and gentlemen,
a little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. The steal. Here is Harden. 11 points in the game. Pass to Cousins. Jacks up a three. Another three for Sacramento.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Here's Mikan. And another three for Sacramento.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Cousins. There's a minute 40 left in the third.
And we've seen them come out and be much more active defensively this half.
Harden's shot is good.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
Yeah, Greg, you know, they're having free reign from beyond the arc. The defense is just not there.
Yeah, the offense seems completely in disarray.
Exactly. But at the other end, it's one bucket after the other.
Look at that jam!
Come on now, bring the thunder, rock that rim.
Wow, we are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
A circus dunk for you right there, guys.
And here's Fredette. 5 points in the game. And stolen by Cousins. To the paint. Here's Parker.
It's been a good one for Parker. 9 points and also a couple of rebounds. He's really opened up things for his passing by having so much success from the three-point line.
A double threat, really, in a big way today.
Kevin, it's disheartening to see them keep missing opportunities to extend the lead at the line. I mean, when you have a chance to put a team away from the line, you want to take advantage of that. You don't want to give them a chance to come back on you.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles, Abdul-Jabbar's checked in for Love. Pierce comes in for Dennis Rodman. And Dwayne Wade subbed in for Hardaway. Pierce, wide open, he fires. At three off the mark. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Offensive rebound. Worthy, the pass to Pierce. And the call will be against Tony Parker. That's his first foul. There's 14 seconds left to play in the third. Los Angeles with another miss. Kicks it out to Harden. There's the dish to Pierce. The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. It's Sacramento running away with it. And do not go away, as we'll be back in just a few moments with the start of our fourth quarter coming up next. And we're getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story in this matchup, but we'll see how much things change up here. On the court for Sacramento, we've got Harden. He's out there with Parker. DeMarcus Cousins out there with Pierce. And that foul's called on Grant Hill. That's his first foul. Now Harden. Over in the corner, Cousins. Good, it's Harden with the assist that time. Cousins has got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for Sacramento. Three-pointer, Wade sinks the three-pointer.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Boy, I love the answer. You come at me with the three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
And Paul Pierce with the slam.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Oh boy, to be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does make me look back a little bit, but I could never throw it down like that. But it sure does look good.
And stolen by James. Hill left side. The 17-footer. Here's Abdul-Jabbar, and Kareem throws it down.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant, and this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
Wade gets the bucket.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Here's Westbrook. The shot will not fall. Now Sacramento takes it the other way. Pierce for three. Russell Westbrook with the rebound.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had one three ball in the first half. Still bageled in the second.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Walton's checked in for Abdul-Jabbar. Worthy comes in for James. Tracy McGrady's checked in for Dwayne Wade. And it's Fredette in for Russell Westbrook.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
And that efficiency, Greg, as you know, so critical when you're looking to overcome a deficit. You've got to be close to perfect and can't waste scoring opportunities.
It's stolen by Fredette. Outside Hill. He dishes it to Fredette. McGrady kicks to Walton. And it's Sacramento with the rebound.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle.
Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it.
I'll say, I mean, that's when you expect the defense to be tightening up, not backing off or backing up. Of all the guys you want to leave open out on the perimeter, he is the absolute last guy on the list. Attention to detail. Know your personnel.
Hill kicks to Walton. Layup off the pick.
Looking at the numbers for Bill Walton, 9 points, and he's made some good decisions with the basketball, too.
And being smart like he's been today, Clark, I think it's critical for him and them. He should repeat that every game.
To the...
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, here he comes, and there he goes.
Ugh, look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it, he made it look easy that time.
Gasol dishes to Thompson. Feeds to George. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. It's going to go on Bill Walton. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Sacramento.
And you really can't help but notice all the points they've continued to get off turnovers.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Here's McGrady. Tips it. Here's Worthy. Rejected by Gasol. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Here's Walton. Goes up again. Here's McGrady. Connects from three-point range.
You cannot leave him alone like that, especially from long range.
Over in the corner, Gasol. There's 42 seconds left in the game. Duncan outside. Six to shoot. The high post shot. And it goes down 2 points.
Didn't take their time in wrapping this game up. They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had them on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at them.
The whole knockout blow.
Here's George.
Goose ball. other way.
And here is Los Angeles now. Boy, he launched that one from way outside.
That is a real nice-looking deep three ball there, fellas.
Yeah, Clark, major confidence on display.
The kick out to Wall. Back to George. Pulls up. No good. And so it's Sacramento easily grabbing this one. This one was over well before the final.